Jean Silva is set to go down against Westin Wilson, Wonderboy student Westin Wilson. Jean Silva is 5'10", 69 inches of reach. He's got great shoot boxing skills, very aggressive fighter marching forward, and he destroyed Shaheen Ajafi, Valdemir Cardozo, and outright Kevin Vallejos. He was having many stoppages in the early stages of his career, but against Westin Wilson, I believe it could turn technical. Wilson is 6'1", 73 inches of reach, very, very tall fighter. He lost to Joe Anderson Brito via ground and pound. But prior to his UFC run, he dominated in some minor promotions. And I have a feeling that he got a chance to fight only because of his good relations with Wonderboy Thompson. I mean, he's a good fighter, let's be honest. I had an interview with him, very nice guy, but his submission defense kind of scares the shit out of me because Jean Silva has excellent submissions. Also, these two are gonna trade big bombs. What I wanna say, I think the fight will not go the distance. Gonna give advantage to Silva. Wilson could knock him out if he keeps the fight long range. If not, that's a problem. I say no distance. Side call Silva.